So, last stream, I found out my mic wasn't working for the game. So the ghosties didn't hear anything I was saying, which was not good. But it's pretty pog too that we were able to do all that stuff with no mic. But yeah, now I got my mic set up. Apparently it was set up to my phone, which I don't know why. Ah, no. No Underwear Hunters. Yeah, but we're just gonna get straight into it. Wait, oh. I swear, the more I tweet that I'm streaming, oh, wait, no, it got big again. Yeah, alright, there we go. Alright, let's open up stream again. Alright, let's select job. I've gotten a little better at this game. As you can tell, I went up a whole level. I've been practicing. I've been practicing. No, that takes two. No. Two. Three. Ah, screw it. We have a thermometer. We have the thermo of the meter. Let's add all this stuff. Yep, I've been I got some money now too. I got some money, so I'm gonna probably buy something, some other things, like crucifix. Definitely gonna need that for sure. Buy the crucifix. Tripod. Yeah, we'll definitely buy a tripod. Ooh, let's buy a strong flashlight as well. And that's all I'm gonna buy for now, because I don't wanna anything else. So let's add this. And I wanna subtract this flashlight. Alright, and then let's ready up. And then start. We're going right into it. I have gotten good at the game. I've gotten good at the game. Frames, you're being nicer today. You're being a lot nicer. Let's bring this and this. What's their name? What's their name? Discover the type of ghost, capture a photo, find evidence of the paranormal with an EMF reader. I can do that. I don't have so much sticks. So I can do, oh, hello, B-boy. I can do that. Barbara Moore. Or Barbara A. Moore. So Barbara A. Moore. How are you doing today, B-boy? How are you doing today? Oh wait, key. I'm guessing 5 minutes is how long I have and to prep. All right, so let's speed run this. Let's speed run this. Yeah. Oh, that's good. That's good. Oh, I'm doing good. I'm doing good. I grinded at the game last. Well, we're just gonna grind at the game. I did a little bit of learning how to play the game. Is that the strong flashlight? No, that's the strong flashlight. Get this out of here. Eh. We don't want you anymore. We want the strong. No, give it. Give it. I want strong. Strong flashlight. Ooh. Lots of brightness. But yeah, I'm doing good. I'm doing good. Stream's a little laggy. I found out why. So apparently my GPU is horrible for this game. I don't have the good GPU. It lags. For me, it's running fine. But for you guys, it's not. I'll take that. Oh yeah, there we go. This is a new house. So, Barbara Moore, are you there? Wait. Barbara Moore, are you there? I hope. Hopefully, there's an Ouija board. An Ouija board. Oh, dirty laundry room. Barbara Moore, are you there? I don't see anything out of the ordinary. Cup. It's a ball. It's a ball. Oh, guess I can't just, I can't mess with that door. Piano, that's actually good. Barbara Moore, are you there? Play the piano for me. I heard your piano's. That works. Oh. Nope, I'm gone. You are not a nice ghost, okay? You are not nice. You scared me. I didn't like that. I also found out. Oh, good thing I left. Good thing I left. I didn't like that. All right, let's take this in, because she touched the door. Just to check, and thank God, it's just right there. What's her levels at? All right, she's back to normal. You can really tell the difference of normal gameplay and not normal game. It's opened all the way up. Okay, so no handprints. I'm just gonna step outside every time we find something new about it. Yeah, whenever I go in and I speak, she's just like, oh, why hello there, you want to die? Which, no, I don't want to die. I do not want to die. Okay, let's try this next. And then we'll place the book down and then we'll try it. She's all the way down in the basement, isn't she? Barbara Moore, are you there? Barbara Moore, are you there? Okay. Oh, this is just great. It goes deeper. Barbara Moore, are you there? Barbara Moore, speak to us. Nails. Barbara Moore, speak to us. Are you there? Let's just put that down right there. And then we'll just close that. Barbara Moore, if you're there, please speak to us. I would really like to talk to you. Please talk to me. I am lonely. Please talk to me. It would make my day a lot better if you just talked. Oh, Barbara Moore. Fine, if you want to play it like that, Barbara Moore, you're stupid. Barbara Moore, no one likes you. Please speak, Barbara Moore. Okay. Just gonna leave that there. There we go, that's better. Maybe Barbara's in here. Oh, I see how you're playing, Barbara. Barbara Moore, are you there? Barbara Moore, are you there? Barbara Moore, turn on the sink, please. Barbara Moore, turn on the sink. Light switch. Speedy. This house isn't actually that scary. Like, now that I have this brighter flashlight. Why do we always... Hi, Barbara. How are you doing? How's the family? But Barbara Moore, are you there? Barbara Moore. So probably not that. Oh, wait. Oh, that's not so poggers. She just breathed. She's doing some active stuff. Alright, but I don't think this reader right here is working, so let's just eat that over here. Let's go test the temperature, and I guess some more glowy stuff. It's 19 degrees Celsius. I know freezing is zero on here, so that's what makes it easy. I can test. Oh. Fingerprints on that. Barbara Moore, are you there? Barbara Moore, please don't breathe down my neck again. I kind of want to get out of here alive. I am friend. I am friendly, not foe. I am friend. I just want to speak. I want to speak about politics and whatever you're into. So we use the EMF reader. Gotta capture a photo of it. Oh, it does not like my sanity. Barbara, are you doing good? Like, Barbara, you're kind of peeking. You're kind of peeking. Yeah, I'll come back. Just wait one moment. Jeez, I didn't know you liked me that much. Barbara did not like me leaving. Anything with candles or crucifix? No. Smudged. I don't know where she is, though. Like, I guess we can set up the camera inside, but I don't know what else there would be. Unless I, like, Let's put this back down. Let's take this again. And let's go try to see if she's upstairs. Oh, that feels so much better. I hate the ambience. How's activity going? I can't see. Barbara Moore, are you there? I'm gonna turn off more lights if you don't show yourself. These are tiny bathrooms. Oh, there are so many rooms. This kind of looks like a room that Barbara would be in. let's use this though to kind of scan around, see where it gets cold. Not cool. Not cool, Barbara. If you didn't like the lights, you should have told me. Wait. Freezing air. Alright, freezing temperatures. Good to know, good to know. Knew the thermometer would come in handy. Alright, so we don't need that anymore. So let's boop that. Let's put in our journal freezing temperatures. So it's either a phantom or a banshee. If it's so, what do I need to discover? So a banshee is fingerprints, and a phantom is ghost orbs. So it seems to be really cold just right in this lobby area. Oh, we got a tripod now too, I just remembered. So let's put the camera on the tripod. And we'll put this down. Just at the front door. Ooh, Barbara. I'm coming back. I'm coming back, Barbara. Don't worry. Jeez Louise. At. Crouch. At. Can I put this down? G. And then we are going to start. And close that. Oh. Did not like me leaving. Let's check the other camera. Any goat? That kind of looks like ghost orbs. Not gonna lie. Most likely ghost orbs. I'm just gonna say it's a ghost orb. Just gonna say it's a ghost orb. Because I see ghost orbs. So it's got to be a phantom. Which, I think that's it. So let's go get. Let's go get this back. Thank you. Bye-bye. Eh. Come on, like, grab this. No, not that. Put that there. Grab this. Can I grab this? G. There we go. She just went quiet. So. Alright, I think we're good. I think we can leave. I think right there. One complete mission. Bye bye, Barbara. Bye bye. I'm guessing you were a phantom. I'm not. I think those are ghost orbs. I'm pretty sure those are ghost orbs. Yeah, those are ghost orbs. Yeah! Ghost orbs. Ah, level 4. That only took 15 minutes. That was a lot better of one. Usually they take, like, 30 for me. So that's that. That was good. Mm-hmm. I like that one. Do we need anything? Here, let's select a job. What's this one? That's a recommended 2. What's this one? That's a recommended 3. Don't want to do that. What's this one? This is a recommended 1, so we might do Tanglewood Street. That's 3. And that's, so we'll do Tanglewood Street, only because it says recommended 1. So we need to add this, 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 this. Alright, start.
All right, good morning.
Jackson. Alright. Possible ghost sighting. So to discover what type of ghost you're dealing with, have a memory team witness the ghost events, prevent the ghost from hunting with a crucifix. So we can do all those three of those, even though each one are going to be pretty hard. Huh. Wait, let me look up how to use it, because you might have to throw it. I don't know if you throw it at the ghost, or if you just hold it up. It's not, it doesn't tell me how to use a crucifix. Alright, I guess we've just learned. Alright, let's go. Ah, I know this place like the back of my hand. I know this place like the back of my... Alright, I had to mute and doors are closing and opening and I don't like it. Mark Jackson, are you there? I know really how to get the ghost attention is just to turn on all the lights. That's usually how I do it. Kind of just waiting for it to open a door so I know the vicinity it's in. Let's check the garage. Bone. Open, close. Open. Close. You can't slam these shut. Alright. I'm just trying to wait to see if she... What was that? I didn't like the crawling. I heard something. Ooh. Hmm. Not really getting anything yet. Let's start with freezing temperatures to see where it gets coldish at. But I don't think that's gonna be one. Alright, let's turn on the lights. I see this ghost just does not like lights. Mark Jackson, are you there? There's no generator. What? Don't tell me. Mark Jackson, are you there? Let's go. I don't know where it could be. All right, a little bit of activity. I haven't done much is the thing. Unless I'm just not looking in the right areas. Mark Jackson, are you there? Do something, please. Oh, that's that. Creaky door. Oh, so you open that? I'm guessing, because I did not. You're opening those. Okay, that makes sense. I come back here and the lights are off. I'm gonna be upset with you. Oh. I could have died. All right, this isn't working. Let's try this. Not touch the toothpaste. nice face. Brit. Why not work B though? Mark Jackson, are you there? You're gonna answer me, or you're just gonna keep creaking these doors a little open? Cause I don't know where you are. Why do I keep stumbling? Kinda need you to turn off a light in one of these rooms. Don't want to turn all the lights on. Okay, that's... I said no. Gotta warn you before you do that stuff. So I think this is the room that she's in, because this room was not lit up before. Go check activity stuff. So I have no idea where she could be. Mark Jackson. Let's try. I just don't know what room she's in. I guess we can throw this down since I didn't find anything. Unless it's like freezing temperatures somewhere. I'm not finding anything with this either, so... Mark Jackson, are you there? It's rising. Mark Jackson, are you there? Mark Jackson, are you there? Mark Jackson, are you there? It's getting cold though, which that got real cold. Okay, so it's really cold in here. Weirdly enough. Mark Jackson, are you there? Just gotta wait. Items it could be. Mark just does not want to pop out. Like, Mark just knows who I am, I guess. You might just have to call this one a loss or something. Mark Jackson, that's the right name. I Window. Wait a minute, that's not right. Windows buttons aren't. I've never seen a computer with two Windows buttons. Off. On. She's getting active. He's getting active. She's getting active. Wait, let's. So, we know it's probably in that vicinity, so. Throw the. No, not that. Wait. Up. There. Let's grab this again and try and check. So it's in within that back room, I think. Mark Jackson, are you there? Mark Jackson, please, please show yourself. Could it be? Let's go turn this back on. I don't know what I can do. I'm probably just gonna call this one. This one quits. I don't know what to do on that one.
There's some jobs ready for you.
Reach zero sanity, survive with only starter items.
Looks like there are others out there in need of help.
Let's add everything that we have. Let's select the job. It's a small. They're all two teams. Thermometer. We'll just go with. Check what the description is. So this one has the lowest amount of rooms. Let's try this. Been in this house before. Oh. Dorothy Jackson. Alright, good to know. There's a spooky ghost. Okay. Let's get my flashlight. Oh god. This is the really, really big house that I don't like. It said it was small. What does a large place look like? Jesus. It was Dorothy Jackson. Dorothy Jackson, are you there? It's his bow. Excuse me. What door did you just shut? Say. Huh. Oh, the bunny rabbit. It's the bunny rabbit. I don't like the bunny rabbit. It looks creepy. I don't like it. Basement is bigger than up here, which really sucks. So poggers. Alright. Dorothy Jackson, are you there? That's not creepy at all. Dorothy Jackson, are you there? Could you not turn off the lights again? Kinda wanna see. Let's go check ghost activity. So no ghost activity. Dorothy Jackson. Yeah, I'm singing that. Right. I should give you hints on which rooms they're in, but I guess not. There's activity I can look and find out where. Oh, I see, I see. Dorothy Jackson. Are you there? Already on. I know that. That one wasn't on, so that might be its activity, active room. Let's go check. Dorothy Jack. Even better, even better. Dorothy Jackson, where are you? Dorothy Jackson, where are you? Oh. 3, 6. Oh no. So she's 36. Dorothy Jackson, where are you located? Dorothy Jackson, where are you at? Dorothy Jackson, where are you at? Dorothy Jackson, where are you at? Where are you at? A. B. B. O. Boy. That was not bonkers. Okay, they're in the boys' room. Alright. Okay. Okay. I don't know if that reached 5 at all. So the boys' room is over here, I believe. Freezing temps. Okay, I'm dead. That was not a good timing for that. I'm a ooga booga. Well, she was most definitely in the boys' room. She did not look pretty at all. She did not look pretty at all. Insurance got me $80. $80, nice. It's 80 more dollars. Wait, did I lose the stuff that I... I lost the stuff, that's why. There we go. My thermometer as well. Ugh, not cool. Didn't know if you died, you lost all your things. Well, there goes $40. I just got, I'm gonna get a drink. Alright, let's, that was not Poggers. I wanna find one that's single hop. Yeah, alright, we're just doing that one. I don't even care what the job is, it's just, I'm just gonna do it. Alright, what's their name? Paul Taylor, that's a new set of name, words. Got my flashlight. Oh, it says house. Let's go. Hola, I'm here. All right, let's check around first. All right, their name was, all right, Paul Taylor. Are you there?
Yeah.
All right, let's see if we can get any activity. So I think that's what we have to do. We just have to call his name out until he pops up. The rake. Just a name after the. I think we found the area he's in. He's not there anymore, though. Is it in the kitchen? No, it's not. Paul Taylor, are you there? Paul Taylor, are you there? Paul, Paul Taylor, are you there? Paul Taylor, are you there? So I guess he was playing around with that. I'm not sure. That might be poltergeist type stuff, because poltergeist move that stuff around. Oh wait, I gotta turn my flashlight off for that. I keep forgetting. So, turn it off. Paul Taylor, are you there? I don't think the Paul is here. One moment. I'm back. Paul Taylor, are you there? Paul. Polly, are you there? Paulson. I'm getting appalled. Alright, I should stop with the puns. Well, if you touch the rake, then there might be. There might be a thing, the fingerprints. Yeah, that. So that might help. Grab. I still need this to find when EMF changes, so. What time is it for them? 12 o'clock? What time is it in here? Let's go check. The reason I think they're not active at the time is that timer right there shows when they get active. Like the second that goes down, that's when it starts to go wee. Until then, it says it's just mono flatlined. But soon, in 30 seconds, it will go wee, and that will be my prime time, or their prime time. Why does it say 12:25 for all of these? But inside it says 12 o'clock. It might just be because the clock's reset, but I don't. What time does it say on here? 12 o'clock? Okay. So these are just wrong. I do want to be kind of inside for when this kind of starts. I do know that I think I know his room's in there. But while we're in, let's go check. Here. Alright, so it was right here, correct? Any touch? Any poke? Anything? No? Oh. Are you showing me where you are? Oh, that's a phone or alarm clock. Where was that at? You good, mate? I kind of just heard you. You need to gargle some water. That didn't sound healthy. You need to gargle some salt water. Alright, let's turn that off. But there should be EMF readings and stuff around, showing activity levels and stuff. How do people fit? I'm just like massive in this game, I guess. Like, I'm just tall. Yeah, I'm probably like really tall. Excuse me, are you opening doors? Paul Taylor, are you there? Paul Taylor. Oh, door open. He keeps opening the doors, and I think he's trying to get in touch with you. Oh. Is this where you are at? Was that a kitchen timer, if that's the case? Because something rang. Might have been a telephone, but I'm not sure. Paul Taylor, are you there? someone... Should I pick it up next time it does that? Can I pick it up at all? Or will it just be like gurgling on the other side? So this is definitely his room. Definitely his room. So let's go grab the speaky device and go talk to him for a moment. We don't need this anymore. And yeah, we don't need this anymore. Oh, he's active. Wait, G. I kind of want to check if there's freezing temperatures and stuff. We don't need that yet. I see. Do not like the lights on. Too bad. I'll turn this light off, actually. I need the lights on. Paul Taylor, are you there? Take that as a no. What's the temperatures like? Oh? Is it this room? Paul Taylor, are you there? Maybe it doesn't work with this light on? Paul Taylor, are you there?
Julie, stop. Quiet.
Oh. Down here though, so I'm not. Oh, ew. Paul Taylor, are you there? Can you answer me, please? I need an answer. I need an answer soon, or else I'm not going to be. I don't want to quit again because you kind of you're not answering me. I have the patience though. I have the patience. This has got to be like the most boring stream ever. Did you open a door? Active. Just a little bit. Oh, my sanity. But here, I'm just going to stay in the front area to see how much my sanity goes in. Hello, Flip. The ghosts don't want to cooperate. Never mind. They really want to cooperate. Paul Taylor, are you there? No. think I know who he is now. But I do want to check. I do want to check, because it doesn't look like freezing temperatures are there. He might be... it's going a little better now. He's very active now, for some reason. But he didn't want to talk it before. But I think I know where he is now. So... But that's not good at the same time, because I don't want to go find him, but I need to, or else I don't get the muns. The money. What's the... Paul Taylor, are you there? Stop! It's not nice. Stop closing the door. Wait a minute. He's throwing the books. That might be Poltergeist, I think, because the books, the book throwing and stuff, they're known to throw an object. Oh, he went real active there for a moment. Glad I left. We need this one, I think. Let's just drop this. Actually, I'll take this one. So, let's drop this and pick that up. See if we can get EMP of 5. This guy's toying with me, I swear. I don't like it. Dude, I'm... Okay, we got handprints. We got handprints. That's good. That's good. That's good. That's good. Let's put fingerprints. Literally like half the ghost. Okay. Now let's check the EMP levels. EMP. Paul Taylor, are you there? I'm gonna have to go into that room with the reader thing, because he doesn't want to pop up anymore. Oh, he's active again. He's active. Go, go, go! Go, go, go! Paul Taylor. Paul Taylor, are you there? Paul Taylor, are you there? Messing with your door. Come on out. I'm messing with your door. Yeah, you definitely put your hand on that. Paul Taylor. Paul Taylor, are you there? Can you be there? Okay. I don't know what else to do. I could put the book. I could do that. Because we already have this, so we don't need that anymore. Let's try the book. If we can get the book, then it should be good. I'll put it, like, in between the room. Just to kind of... Because I don't know if he's in this room or if he's in this room. So we'll just kind of put it there. Okay, good. He's very active in this area. So let's move the book there. This man turned on the sink, and there's the yuck water. The ew. Who has water like that? So I think he's in here. So we're going to leave the book there for a little bit. And we'll just be right back. And then we'll put a camera at the end of the hallway to try to track him. Also grab this, shouldn't I? Get a ghost to blow out a candle? I can do that. Throw. How do I? There, blow that out. And then I'll be back with the camera. I can kind of see it right now, so I can tell if he blows it out or if he doesn't. Is there any form of light outside telling me if he does or doesn't? No. Oh? Are you gonna blow it out? Blow it out. Blow it out. I'm just gonna wait till he blows that thing out. Maybe if I'm not looking, he'll do it. I need this, though. This I don't need. And this I don't need. I need that, still. I need that. How about now? No. How about now? No. So it's gotta be this. It's gotta really be this. Let's go try it. Paul Taylor, are you there? Paul Taylor, are you there? Can you answer me? I'd very much like to be answered. Oops. Paul Taylor, are you there? Detected. So it's probably not this. Let's try a camera just to see how it works. So where is it? Camera. Put it on the tripod. Let's grab it. Put it right at the end of this hallway right here. Kind of like that. Turn it on. Oh! He blew out the candle! So he's in the hallway. That's good to know. Book should be written in sooner or later. Let's go check over here. Ghost orbs. So, what do you mean he didn't blow out the candle? He definitely blew out that candle. Blown out for sure. Unless it just went out. I don't know what it could be. It might be freezing temperatures. I am not sure. But I'm not having any good luck either. Alright, let's go in with this. He seems active right now. And let's go in with this just to get 2 with 1, if anything. Where is it? Where's my EMF reader? Okay, there it is. Yo, he's peeking. He's peeking. Looks like a mountain. Paul Walker, are you there? Or no, Paul Taylor, are you there? Paul Taylor, are you there? Paul Taylor, are you there? Definitely in the hallway right here. Definitely in the hallway right here. Paul Taylor, are you there? I can get EMF levels, I guess. Oh, wait. Turn out the lights. I'm turning on your lights. I'm turning on your lights. Here. Paul Taylor, are you there? Poster. You know, I'm gonna look up a guide to this game, because I don't like the fact that I can't do anything in it, really. Pro at Phasmophobia. 3. Keep sanity high. 4. No one ghost is hunting. 5. What triggers the EMF reader? Alright, I found something. Alright. I need to know what steps find it. Oh no, that pulls up my face cam, and I don't want that right now. Finding the haunted room. Every location's activity actively is mostly localized in one room. Ghosts will roam free time to time, even more so after a recent update. Locating a haunted room can be tricky, especially on larger maps. Sound sensors and parabolic microphones and the thermometer are helpful tools right in the room. Pay attention to every sound made inside the house. Ghosts often roam the most at the beginning of an investigation, so creaky doors and heavy footsteps are good indicators of where the ghost is. Plenty of pictures. Take plenty of pictures. If the player dies on a hunt, they lose all the equipment they brought. Amateur hunters will give half of the total value of the equipment lot. Every immediate will get a quarter of the value, but professional hunts give no money back. This makes money a valuable resource for replacing lost equipment. Taking a photo of evidence in the house is the best way to make money in Phasmophobia. A bone spawns in every map that gives the player money for taking a picture of it to pick it up. There's also a voodoo doll that spawns in the farmhouse maps that players can take pictures for cash. Using the crucifix. Recent updates made the crucifix much easier to remove. The crucifix is now able to prevent the ghost from hunting twice. The crucifix works when the prongs will snap off. When both prongs are gone, the crucifix becomes useless, making the player vulnerable. All location items and what they do. I already know that. What triggers the EMP reader? EMF reader. 1 to 5 with the different levels indicating different things. Level 1 is a default state that indicates EMF. It's default state indicating that it's on. Levels 2 to 3 mean ghosts just move an object near a player. It's often come in the forms of doors and light switches. 4 means the ghost has manifested somewhere in the house. And 5 is a key evidence in identifying the ghost. Should be marked in the player's journal. A few, 2, the level 3, what they're required to reach a level 5. Keeping sanity high. Sanity below 0%, a ghost hunt may occur, player sanity may be kept. The equipment should be used first. The amount, each player should have a strong flashlight at all times. The photo camera is a great item to bring early for photos of the bone and other evidence. At least one player should have a thermometer, as lower temperatures are the best indicator of where the haunted room is. After a haunted room is found, filling the room with test items like ghost writing books and spear box becomes the next priority. On larger teams, one player can devote to bringing a video camera for a clear view from the truck. After the flashlight begins blinking, all players inside the house should immediately run to a hiding spot. The house maps have closets and great hiding spots. Hiding spots in the corner of the room that isn't the haunted room is also a good hiding spot. On larger maps, if a player can't think of a hiding spot, they can loop the ghost through a long hallway or around for. This is stuff I kind of already knew. This is stuff I kind of already knew. This is, Where's my flashlight? What the? I didn't drop my flashlight. Kinda need that. It's a strong one. No. Okay. Paul Taylor, are you there?
Paul Taylor, are you there?
Scary. Are you in the closet? Paul Taylor, are you there? Go home. Wait, so I'm wondering, if you turn on all the lights, do all the lights just turn off? Do something, or that just something weird that just happened? Alright, you know what? I'm gonna get my sanity to zero. He was hunting. So he was there. Oh, that's a man. These are people. Oh, my guy is giant. Oh my god, that was large. A Hantu. I don't know what that is. We're just gonna farmhouse, little street. High school, barn house. Should I make a public server? Let me do this.
Welcome back. There's some jobs ready for you.
Yeah. Let's do audio back controls. How do I global push to talk, local push to talk? Can I keep it at V? Others, PC settings. I need this at the lowest possible stuff. Local push to talk needs to be on, and that's the V.
Looks like there are others out there in need of help.
We're just gonna wait. Wait, I need to go to the options. So I just looked it up. So options, PC settings, local push to talk is on.
others out there in need of help.
Now we just wait. Now we just wait. You know what? I'm bored. I'm probably just going to end stream. It's going to be a short one. If you guys did enjoy stream, make sure join my Discord. Check out my Twitter and TikTok.